Timmy. It's Luigi time. Yeah. Oh. All right. Thanks for the very nice to see you again, Luigi. Well, excellent choice, Mario. Don't worry, no problem. Luigi, look, it's the three Mario. Yes, Mario, over there. How's it going?
Nice try. Well, I practically hear this one. Don't worry about me. Very nice of you again, and on this time. Of course they have, Mario. What are you talking about this one? Right, three Marios? Nice work, Kusei. Nice work.
Very cool. Nice one. Very cool. Very well.
Alright, I have an idea. I'm going to play the Fix-A-Felix Jr. Arcade Classic Video Game 1982's on you. Stay right there, I'll be back. Alright, go on, Mario. Keep going, Mario. Oh, I got it. I have an idea then. Oh, I'm going to play this game. Okay. Fix-A-Felix Jr. Here we go. Oh, Mamma Mia.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Let's go.
I can fix it!
Well, what's going on here? What is that? Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Keep going, Felix. Keep going. But let's go. Oh, very cool. Mamma Mia. Keep going, Felix. Keep going. You fix it. You win, Felix. You're a winner. We did it. Oh, thank you. Get down, Ralph. Stay down, Wreck-It Ralph. Alright, game is over. Alright, game is over right now.
Thank you.
Oh, that's perfect.
a giant of a man, 9 feet tall with really big hands. Living in a stump on his very own land until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame, but he got mad.